Then this one, the buttons are gonna light up randomly. If a button lights up, hit it immediately. Okay, these buttons are all gonna flash randomly to generate a code. At the end, it'll settle on a code which will flash 3 times in a row. Those are the buttons you wanna hit. To complete the puzzle, you'll need to put in 2 of these codes. In this one, the piano will play a sequence of notes, and you just have to play them back.